I've been called a coward for what I did to Vince McMahon. I've been called a coward for not being at SmackDown Live last week. Well, right here, right now, I'm standing in the middle of the ring. I am standing in the middle of the land of opportunity. Shane McMahon, here's your opportunity. Where are you? You know what? Maybe Shane McMahon is the coward. You know what? I don't believe that. I know better. Shane McMahon is no coward. Shane McMahon is actually a very smart man. Because last week, I said that I have nothing but respect for Vince McMahon, and I mean it. I'll even do you one better. Not only do I respect Vince McMahon, I actually like Vince McMahon. And Shane, you saw what I did to a man that I actually respect and like. So imagine what I'll do to someone I don't.
I have known you for 15 years, and I know throughout your career what happens when you snap and it never ends well. And when you headbutted Vince McMahon, the chairman and CEO of this company, I said, that's it. He snapped. I'm out here against my better judgment. I'm here trying to talk some sense of you, Kevin, because right now you are on a collision course with Shane McMahon at Hell in a Cell, where you are about to cross a line that you have never crossed before. And if you cross that line, there is no coming back from it. And I'm not just talking about your career. I'm talking about your life. I'm talking about your family. Kevin, you need to get a grip, and you need to stop right now.
Don't worry, okay? Don't worry about my family, buddy. That's for me to worry about. But let's be honest, you're not out here to talk sense into me. Come on. You're out here because, once again, I have completely and utterly outshined and eclipsed you, just like I've done for the last 15 years of our lives. You know what, forget the last 15 years. Let's just look at our WWE careers. You signed with WWE 2.5 years before I did, and yet I have been Intercontinental Champion twice. I have been the Universal Champion. I won the United States title at WrestleMania while you watched from the back. Just like you will watch when I main event Hell in a Cell and destroy Shane McMahon. That's not even it. There's more. You know, last week I said that headbutting Vince McMahon was a mistake, and it was. But even that mistake, let me ask you, what have you ever done in your career? Forget your career. What have you ever done in your life that ever had as much impact as the impact my skull had on Vince McMahon's head?
You're right. But you've also taken every cheap shot. You've also cut every corner. You have taken every reprehensible action to get to where you are. So fine, you know what? Right now, I'm not doing too great. I'll admit that. But guess what? My day will come. And when it comes, I will do it my way. I will do it the right way. So fine. You won the Intercontinental Championship, and I never did. Fine, you won the United States Championship, and I never did. Fine, you were a Universal Champion, and I never was. But the real difference between you and me, Kevin, is when I look myself in the mirror, I don't see a giant piece of trash looking back at me.
Shane is not here right now, and I don't know if he's going to be here. And that actually might be better for you. But I know someone who is here and someone who would love to fight you. So we're gonna see Kevin Owens fight Sami Zayn, and we're gonna see it tonight!